Citrine, please hurry, for my time on Lyramion is coming to an end. I will not be able to help you any longer when I enter the realms of Bela. Please be here when the time comes. Okay, I will endeavor to be here when time comes. Alright. I don't know if this is a time thing. I hope not, because I'm just looking around a little. Knife in the kitchen. Alright. Okay, we got clothes, sandals, and a hat. The clothes are plus 2. I think the robe is plus 4, isn't it? So then the hat is plus 1. So I'm going to take that and leave the other stuff because we don't have... Oh! Didn't mean to do that. Wait, it was here. Alright, so 8 now. Okay, so I'm gonna leave these here for now. I'll be right back. And once more, the game has excellent music. Okay, we got a lockpick and a rope. Still no knife. I forget, there's nothing here. It would normally be here, I believe, to pick up the item. Over here, maybe. I gotta remember the click the other way. So definitely take the rope. So we'll save that for our rogue. I don't know if I can use it. So, 1,000 grams. Oh, the ouch is back. Ouch. Well, it kind of... That's not a kitchen. I don't know. For some reason, it looks like one. It looked like one to me. Over there's books. We got a book. Book of Arachnids. Now, if I find multiple books in here... We're going to have a series for Let's Read the Books of Ambermoon. Wouldn't that be awesome? Text scroll. Well, I guess we have to use it. Use. Okay. This seems to be a very old book, for the words are so faded that you can hardly read them. The only passage you can decipher is the following. The common greater poison spider, or Gigantea arachnea poisonia, this spider has two natural and dangerous characteristics. One, it's poison. This does not take effect very quickly, but it is always fatal. 2. Its web. It is not sticky like the webs of many other spiders, but its threads are as good as indestructible. It is easily possible for such a web to make any passageway totally impenetrable. So, greater poison spider. Only with the aid of FR. Okay, fire, I'm guessing. This word is almost illegible. Can it be destroyed? Probably by someone who has and blank or H. A torch? An H. This word too has almost totally disappeared. Generally, this type of spider likes to live in old, damp cellars. Sounds wonderful. How heavy is this book, anyway? 400 grams? What is this? Just a... Do I see a trap in here, too? Maybe the fire itself is a trap. Maybe it's not that there's a trap, it's just... the fire is something that will hurt you, and then that way it's a trap? I think if I go like this... like, yeah, we can hit it quicker. Oh! Silver cutlery. That was in there? Oh, yeah. I wasn't even trying to do that, I was just messing around. Alright, so... it's a gem. This item cannot be used here. Not be equipped. Well, I thought I was going to use the knife as a weapon. Guess not. Is this a trap too? No, apparently. So maybe the fireplaces are trapped. With a bucket of water, you succeed in putting out the fire in the chimney. Oh. Any reason for that? I hurt myself on the bucket. Oh! We got a secret room. Oh wait, there's rations in there, isn't there? Or is that just the rations I have? Wait a second, no. Okay. There was rations. I almost didn't notice that. So what about in other buckets? Or is it all just one collective bucket? Thing, okay. So I should try messing with stuff, really. All these chests and one's closed. One gold, okay. Why can't I get that gold? Didn't I click it last time? I don't even know. I'll save that unopened one for last. So, we don't go like that, we go like that. Okay, got it. One gold in each one, really. You hear a strange sound. Oh God. Darkness embraces Citrine's pain-filled senses before she enters Bela's realm as the last member of the party. Is this the end of all adventures? Ha ha ha. Wow. How far back did I... This is the beginning, so... Yeah, I'll see you guys in a second. Okay, really quick, I'm going back and doing everything that I had done before, but I think I missed this. 37 gold. So, just so you guys know I got it. Wow, okay. I had trouble with the saving. It wouldn't let me save. It was telling me IO error, I believe, or, directory missing or something like that. Amber files slash save. .01 party underscore data dot sav. If anyone has this problem, this is what I did to fix it. This directory was here. These were not. None of these were here. So this is my virtual hard drive. Here's where you load everything Amber files it needs. I want to rename that. So basically, this was here with the following data inside. Apparently, this can all be identical. For some reason, the game could not make these folders. Probably a permissions thing. So, I mean, you can either do this in your virtual Amiga, or I guess your actual Amiga if you're using one, or in Windows. I did it in Windows just because it's faster. So I just basically copied this. I went copy and I did it and I pasted in 10 times in a row and then renamed everything to 01, 02, 03, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So I'm guessing this is going to be save 10 and not 010. So hopefully I don't have a problem when I try to save 10. But yeah, so I was able to actually save and now it will let me... Let's say I'll go over here. I can save over two. Yes. And then... No, I don't want to quit. I just want to exit. So I'm going to move over here and then... I'm mostly just testing this as also. Showing you guys and testing it. Save? No. No. That's not what I want to do. I wish I had the word save and load instead of the... But basically, yeah, into the disk, off the disk, loading. Really want to load. Boom, back over here. Okay. So now that I fixed that, apparently we can't... At least we now we have 10 save games. Which is awesome. I'm only going to resort to save states, in which case I have to. Maybe during a battle or something like that, if things are really hard. I don't know what restrictions we have for, like, when we can save, when we can't. Because Amberstar, I just save stated the whole time. I think I had one save, and I'm like, nah, forget about it. Save state, save state. So, gonna do everything over again. And, yeah, basically, for whatever reason, the save states would not save what was here. Maybe it was, for all I know, maybe it was invisible. Maybe it just wasn't showing up. I really don't know. But all this stuff was gone, yet it had already been taken out of the chest. So it basically kept everything in the outside world the same and wiped the player inventory, apparently. unless all this stuff is just invisible and actually here. But I'm pretty sure my what do you call it? Yeah, this was zero anyway. So weird stuff. Weird. So I'm gonna be trying to use the manual saves as much as possible. So I'll see you guys in a second. Okay, finally! Got all this stuff in here, and I successfully saved the game. I don't think I looked in here. Oh, there's another one gold. Okay, that I'm not messing with. Definitely not. I don't suppose I can take a torch. No. Look at that, we got a crack here. Okay. Now I have not yet been in here. I got all kinds of goodies. Can I look at this in the middle? No. No trap. What is this? Oh, you know what? I didn't get that thing of cutlery, that package. Okay, so we got a dagger, a knife, and a knife. So I think the dagger is going to be better. Plus 2 damage for the knife. Plus 4 for the dagger, alright. Oh, we've got rations. Should I grab these rations? What's our weight looking like now? Ew, like about halfway full. Alright, but now we got a dagger. Where can we see? Oh, our rations are here. 40 of them. Okay. Find any other rations. I'm just going to leave them for now. I mean, I'm assuming we can get back here. I want to sell some of the stuff I found in here. Loads of money? Okay, so more rations. Is that for all these? Torches. How are we now on weight? More pounds. Okay, so I guess that's it. Stairs down. Okay, here's Grandpa's room. So he wanted us to go in here. Or down here. I know, technically we're on 3 right now. The music. When you reach the top of the cellar steps, you sense that same strange feeling you had as a child when you were asked to fetch something from the cellar for your grandfather. Just as you calm down again, you hear a creaking noise and then a high-pitched chirping, which gradually fades into the distance. Right, now our torch. Poof. Alright, well that would be a spider. Oh look, we've got a little... Was it running out that quickly? Attack you! I'm guessing that one's not going to attack us now. Okay, it's gonna take me a little getting used to this. Wow. This is the old well. As you gaze a bit longer into the dark water of the well, you suddenly notice something shining moving about beneath the surface. Would you like to reach for it? Yes. You want to reach into the water when suddenly a huge pond lizard breaks through the surface and makes a grab for your hand. You only just manage to withdraw your hand in time. With a powerful jump, the beast leaps over the side of the well and attacks you with an ear-splitting roar. Oh boy. Combat time, wow. Pond lizard. Now I think we can't attack it just yet. I don't know any spells. This is our defense. We can't even try to run yet. I can't reach anybody because I have to wait for it to get closer. Pond lizard moves. I'd rather it move to me. There we go. Pond lizard's attack failed. Okay, so this is the slower combat. Shows that, right? Yeah. I think it's just gonna default. Did no damage. I failed. It's the animations that slow it down. I did 6 points of damage. Ooh! I thought I killed it for a second. Points. Poof! 10 XP. 2 rations. After the battle, you look through the items your enemies left behind, which would be rations in this case. Alright, shall we look in the... We're gonna look in the well again. We're gonna fight that spider. I guess these are harmless spiders. Oh, we got stuff. What is this stuff? Twig. I guess this is nothing of importance. Or do I have to, click that? Let me just... Oh, cool. All right. Oh, exit. Trash pile go-to point. They do have riddle mouse? I'm pretty sure they call them puzzle mouse in the first one. Riddle mouse. What else is here? Teleporter, door, chest, merchant, inn, special. Awesome. I love the fact that it looks like a scroll and everything. Sweet. Gonna take me a little time to get used to this. I'm gonna have to get used to these controls. Can I look at that? No. So I want to save again. I like the way they hang from the ceiling like that. I hate to think that this is something that I should be able to, like, get, but I can't. Doing everything right, because I don't know how to get that. Oh! Oh, I just ran into it. Alright. So now we got a short sword. So all we had to do was run into that. I'm running into these just to make sure there's nothing that I should be getting out of them. I'll notice I can't walk through that. I mean, it makes sense. It's just interesting. So this is damage plus 6 versus the dagger, which is 4. Okay. I guess if I get a magey type, I couldn't use this stuff anymore, the buckler and the short sword. So, yeah, I still have 10 out of 10. What's at the end? Is that where he came in? X is exit. Right, right. That's where I came in. So we got two other places to go. Alright, so this door. I'm just looking around because I know there was some other things that we apparently just run into. Hi. It's like right there. I was trying to attack it or something. So you can like swipe at one for like an experience point. A rock over there. Thank you. Yeah, these spiders do not attack. Nothing there. I have more torches. So I thought that torch was gonna run out. I'm glad it has not. Oh, hear that? You'll get that. Hear that. It's starting to run out indeed. The lighting is changing. That's pretty cool. Rocks. For slings, maybe? In case someone needs a sling. It's gonna weigh me down. So some things you can run into, some things need to be... Okay. Still need to figure out... This is a pretty big, cellar. We need to figure out where that goes as well. I'm going to use another torch. But I know I gotta get my arrow stuff. I'm gonna... See if I can map it to a tactical board I have, then we'll be running with style. So use torch. Did that help? I guess so. Oh, there's the puzzle mouth, or riddle mouth. We want to tell it... Wine. I do not know your voice. You cannot achieve anything here. But if you say the right thing, then I shall let you go. Who are you to say I can't achieve anything here? Wine. Are you thirsty? Would you like some wine? Perhaps, then go into the passageway. With these words, the wall with the stone head is lifted up to reveal a musty old corridor. Awesome. Spiderweb. Stuck in the web. I'm thinking to use a torch, but I don't want to just light the torch, you know what I'm saying? You take a swipe at the spider's web, and it rips with a sound as if it were made of fine silk. After you make a large enough opening, you hear excited chirping all around you. You're being attacked. Do you want to fight? Hold up. Because I wasted a torch. Where's the spider? Right here instead? Some kind of random element?